and solo. I've never even done this with anybody else in a group, so let's see what this is about. This is the Shepherd mission for Tier 2, I believe, the final one. Story missions. Let's see how this works. Hopefully I got enough gear. I got a Tier 3 dual swarm wasp, WSP swarm. A bunch of selfies.
Coming up on DZ. Wait for
some turret circuits, but we'll see what happens.
You have your orders. Secure and escort the package to the mission area.
Deadbolt circuits.
Let's get it
looks like I gotta get down there by the looks of it. Or maybe you start there and come back. I have no idea.
You are a go for Lalo. Give him hell, Deadbolt.
Story mission, forging the SAM sites destroyed. Okay, I gotta get those two things, I guess. Now there's a zip line that goes up to them. I do know that. Some great
opening here.
Doing this right or not by running charging in head first, but it's all first interested. Lovely. Alright, sniped, I think. Got a time limit, 43 minutes. Well, that's seems fairly easy. Max. they're going through. Okay, let's place explosive. Probably takes some time. These guys shoot me from, but plates, I guess. What the heck? This guy is got ammo cache. I don't really need ammo. I need plates more than that. Where? Oh, he's on the roof. Really? Oh. Okay.
Deadbolt.
Now what?
I know you're out there.
She's not there. I'm gonna shoot this guy.
I've offered a bonus to anyone who brings me one of you alive.
Right there, I think.
Moving here.
Hot shot. Don't deploy there above the TV. Area is clear for now. Get there before Terminus does.
Get where? Oh. I got enough ammo.
Prototype is in your airspace. Arrival imminent. She's heavier than she looks.
I got no plates though. I need plates.
Lock down that drop site. I want that package intact.
Straight. Keep the ACV secure. That prototype's one of a kind.
Shot by a
bonus points.
Oh, ammo. Oh, disciples. Nice. Where is it?
The vehicle already knows the coordinates. Just make sure the ACV don't get neutralized on the way.
Get some more zombies to spawn. What do I got? I got gas if I need it, I suppose. So I got plates. I don't know what the things. Oh, they do break. Oh, look at that. Bangler. Oh, distracted here, I guess, but I want to load up on plates. What's destroyable? Oh, very cool. On this stuff before I there's a plate. Oh, what's this? There is a store. Huh. What can I buy? Store. There it is. What can I buy that I... Do I have room for anything? Could get that. Get a couple of sentries. That's all you really need. Alright. Almost. Let's make sure I got ammo. Sentries. Turrets. Now, where is this gonna go? Let's figure out where this path is gonna be. I'm assuming it's gonna go up
moving
there,
here.
So. What if I get there and put some turrets? 100 meters. Got 3. 6 minutes. Yeah, you know what? Let's do it. Well, that should last 6 minutes. Maybe I'll just wait. There's a zip line on the other side of it.
Load completed. Loading system drivers.
Alright. Oh, you know what? I can play.
Sentry gun deployed!
bud. Lots of selfies still, which is good. I wish I had to put that turret up there. Might have worked too. What does this thing do? Nice stuff. Oh, it is. What's that? Hey, beat it. I think. Nice.
As you can see, the test was a success. The ether neutralizer destabilizes any Ethereum within its blast radius. What remains of the element rapidly decays into harmless isotopes. But that was raw, unprocessed Ethereum. The material in Zakayev's vial is highly enriched. My projections show this weapons-grade Ethereum can withstand our prototype.
In other words, you failed. This was a waste of time and resources.
Not true. The principle has been proven. We just need to amplify the neutralizer and recalibrate its output.
And you can do that, can you?
Not quite. But Zakayev obtained research written by the expert on Ethereum enrichment.
Strauss. Old mate of yours?
Friends are a luxury I can seldom afford.
Zakayev stored Strauss's research in a vault. It'll be heavily guarded, but that research holds the key to upgrading the neutralizer.
We don't have time for this. Our focus should be Zakayev himself.
And if we find him, then what? He unleashes his remaining vial and we have nothing to counter it.
Deadbolt might be able to hammer this thing hard enough to contain him. But if the objective is to end it, that neutralizes our best shot.
Fine. Get Strauss's data. See what Dr. Jansen can do with it.
What is wrong?
It's just a migraine. It'll pass. They always do.